The final from Husky Soccer Stadium, number 24, Washington, shutting out Mighty Maryland, the final 2-0. Seth Caruala, a huge part in that shutout with the clean sheet between the pipes. Seth, you were really tested in that second half. Walk us through you organizing the defense and the anticipation on some really tough saves.
Yeah, I don't know. You know, we always have a motto here. We defend from top down. So it's all 11 guys pinching in at all points. And, you know, the work rate from the guys today was incredible. Every single one of those guys. I know they're going to be tired, but they worked their butts off today. And hats off to them for that.
Yeah, worth being tired for with Definitely. An incredible victory. Credit to both you and every other player that stepped on the pitch. What changed for your game plan from the first half to the second? Or did you force Maryland to make the adjustments?
Well, that was the talk at halftime is we had success in the first half, and we knew that Maryland was going to come out hot in the second half, and they did. And we tried our best to stick to what we do best, and I think we did a great job doing that. Obviously, we're going to have to be playing a little bit deeper in the second half as they're throwing more numbers forward. But, we handled their long balls well. They have some big guys, and we contested and challenged everything. So
yeah, you guys executed, made your finishes, but you said what you do best. So I want you to tell me what you guys do best.
Oh, I mean, we just, we play with so much heart. We trust each other and all 11 guys and, for that matter, all 30 guys on our roster. We all believe in one another, and, each person works for one another. So that's honestly what we do best.